Pepsi created a commercial that showed how they made Crystal Pepsi. The commercial was created in 1993, the same year that the product was launched. But they never aired it on TV. They didn't talk about it much. If you ask Pepsi executives about it, they'll simply say, "That commercial was just something scrapped, nothing unusual." They will refuse to answer any additional questions about it. 20 years later, I discovered a VHS tape version of the commercial in the attic of my house. Why would it be in my house, of all places? The house was previously owned by a Pepsi executive, so it makes sense that he would have left it behind by mistake. The tape was labeled, "Crystal Pepsi Commercial, Not Suitable for Airing." I had a VHS player, so I played it. The commercial started by showing a factory in an undisclosed location. The factory building was in the middle of a field. There were no streets, no signs of civilization whatsoever, which was very strange. The camera went into the factory, and it showed a cheery man who was well-dressed in a suit. He said,
"Hi there. You wanna know how Crystal Pepsi is made? I'll show you how Crystal Pepsi is made."
This is where the commercial takes a gruesome turn. The next scene shows numerous people chained to a wall. They are wearing a backpack with mysterious liquid inside and was labeled, "flavoring." They tied the people down to a conveyor belt. At the end of the belt was an enormous meat grinder with a tank nearby. The horrified victims screamed out of pure agony as the factory was filled with the indescribable sounds of grinding meat and crunching bones, and all of the workers stood back and watched them with satisfied smiles on their faces, as this scene of pure evil appeared to be their favorite form of entertainment for their sick minds. After all of the victims were fed through the grinder, chunks of red meat that closely resembled beef were deposited into metal carts. By now, the only worker left was a man with gray hair, wearing a red apron. He started laughing hysterically as he watched human meat squirt out of a pipe and into the carts. The carts had their contents dumped into the tank. The tank huffed and puffed as it poured out a surprisingly clear liquid into a Crystal Pepsi bottle. The cheery man in the suit picked up the bottle, took a swig, and said,
"There you go. That's how Crystal Pepsi is made. If you want to be a Crystal Pepsi, call this number."
I blocked out the number for a reason. I was confused after viewing the commercial. If Crystal Pepsi was really made out of human meat, why wasn't this reported in the news? Why in the world would a commercial like this ever be made? What kind of sick freaks would make this? Unfortunately, I may never know the answers to these questions.